under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawendehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye drone. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Marker placed.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. Look up. That's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. Take a look through your binoculars. Look directly at the village and press the call button. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawendehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawendehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Go! Let the legend come back to life.
Out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
captured.
Medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. Absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars.
You're
almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Thank you.
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Серьезно? Значит, что она не местная.
Слушай, если видишь ее, скажи мне.
Дом и проблема. Она исчезает так же быстро, как и появляется.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко, чтобы поговорить.
Похоже на привидение.
Слушай, привидение или нет? Я бы не отказался.
Точно.
Ладно, может, увидимся.
Thank you.
Вот ты где!
Find cover and use first aid. Picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.